72, Koenig approach 126.6, traffic no factor.
HeliBacon's proud to fly a Bell 212. It's a twin-engine variation of a Huey. 212s were designed for robust, demanding jobs. They've been used for offshore transport for the oil and gas industry, firefighting. One variation of the 212, the VH-1N, was even used as a presidential transport helicopter. It was Marine One for Ronald Reagan. We love the 212 because of its safety and its capability. In terms of safety, the 212 is a twin-engine aircraft, and the twin engine provides you the abilities that no single-engine aircraft can even dream of matching. It also has an onboard weather radar, and that's giving us a real-time view of weather systems as they're forming and moving. There's just no substitute for the instantaneous view of reality that we're getting with our own onboard weather radar. In the event of inadvertent IMC conditions like fog and clouds, we are able to fly safely, performing precision instrument approaches to nearby airports. That's extremely valuable to us. On the capability side, the 212, we can fly 6 gunners at a time, so that's giving us the ability to take larger parties flying and shooting together. We fly with a crew chief in the back, so he's there helping everybody out with all the gunning and firearm activities. There's no individual seat weight limit, and we can fly with everybody on board with all the guns and the ammo, and we take a full tank of gas and still have 1,000 pounds of useful load. The ship is just so capable. It's been a game changer for us. We love the 212. You're gonna love it too. Come to town. We want to show you what we can do. Come fly with HeliBacon.